So basically what I always do with this game is I always go till I follow the main story until I have the full unrelenting force shout, and then I just sort of go off on my own. Yes, Greybeards, I heard your summons. Do I care? Not really. Should I? Probably. Now then, let's go tell the Jarl that we killed the dragon. What do you
Good morning.
guys want?
A woman. She's likely. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead.
Why are you not welcome in Whiterun? I hope it's not because of your skin color. Because that is segregation, and segregation is bad. Trying to tell us because I can shout now. Now then, Balgriff, you owe me a reward. Why? Because I said so.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Never mind that. Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn.
What do you know about the Dragonborn?
Why did you say you like that? It's not because I'm a high elf, is it?
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
Yes, yes, they were.
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
Throat of the World. Where's the head of the world?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a Thu'um or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
And they
you
will.
Heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That
How could
was
I not hear
the
it?
Greybeards summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here?
Yay, more racism.
I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are
ignorant
sacred
is right.
traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrongar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
He should be. That was blatantly racist.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business. Not ours.
Hey, it's my business too.
You killed that dragon. It revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar.
You're normal people. You're allowed to have an opinion.
Of the Greybeards. It's a honor.
I'm pretty sure there is a refusing of the Greybeards. Just don't go.
Climb the 7,000 steps again.
And I can't send people flying as a result, but still.
Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter.
Yeah, I'm
go
pretty sure they don't
Hrothgar.
Notice.
Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as
that
Jarl,
has nothing to do with what you were just saying.
It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon
Lydia.
From my armory to
Yay.
Serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Great.
Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Hey, there she is.
The Jarl has appointed me to be...
Follow me.
The way.
We're off to see the wizards, the wonderful wizards of the voice. Damn, too many syllables.
To rule the realm.
How much gold do I have yet? 300. Not a whole lot. Guess what? Chicken butt. Well, now we'll continue the long journey to High Hrothgar. I mean, I could just take the carriage to Iverstead, but where's the fun in that? We have to get to White River Watch. And also leave Lydia in the dust. You can kind of see High Hrothgar. It's right there where my crosshairs are. And that's where we're going. Unfortunately, we can't climb that mountain. I mean, we could, but I can't afford a horse anymore. I blew all my money on spells. That's about all I could think of when I was saying that was drugs. But there were no drugs. I mean, spells are addicting to use, but they're not drugs. There's a wolf around here somewhere. There. No, there's a skeever around here somewhere. Even better. I think this is White River Watch, and this is where we have to get that guy's sword from. Even if it's not, we're going through here. You picked a bad time to pick a fight, asshole. Well then. Thanks for showing up late, Lydia. Yay. Lockpicking increased. Increased my health because clearly from that dragon fight, I am not suited for combat right now. But now I am. Because... now I can use these spells a lot more frequently. Look, that barely takes out anything out of my magicka. I'm probably just confusing the shit out of Lydia right now. Now let's try and pickpocket a blind man.
Rodolphe? That you?
Yeah, sure.
Boss was looking for you. Said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
Oh, he'll be waiting for a while. Uh-oh. He caught me. Wow. That did a lot. This is a good joke. If you couldn't tell, that guy's blind. This is his book. It's empty. Much like my head. Over here. What? Did I miss? Okay, this is starting to piss me off. Good job, Lydia. You killed more than I did. Maybe I should give you a promotion. Or a reward. Nah. You're supposed to do that, aren't you? $82. Wow, they are generous in this game. Well, time to unleash the beast.
Of course not. Dogs, I could. Is someone there?
Someone there?
You can't hide from me.
Wolf is dead. These guys, too. Ow. That hurt. You're gonna pay for that. You didn't do anything to me yet, but you're dead anyway. Now, let's loot everyone. Where did you fall from, lady? Wasn't there another one? Pretty sure there was. There he is. He blended in. Now, since we answered that we were Rodolf, time to go pay the boss a visit. Sup, bro? You picked a bad time to pick a fight with a wizard. Chest. Yeah, I found a sword. And now let's fall down this mountain, because this is definitely safe, right? Of course. Why wouldn't it be? Though Lydia can't exactly follow me down that path. But that doesn't matter. Help, my hands are on fire! Moving on. So yeah, as you can clearly tell from the first couple episodes, I'm not a sneaky type of player. Sneaking is for wusses. The only time I really sneak a lot is when I'm doing the Thieves Guild questline or the Dark Brotherhood. Because those actually require sneaking. They're a major pain in the ass if you don't sneak. You never should have attacked me. Okay. Where did your body go? There it is. You have nothing good. Let's go visit this Stormcloak camp. Bonnie! Bonnie! Dead body! Dead wolves as well. And another one. Magic is so much more useful than bows and arrows early game. And it levels you up super fast too when if you decide to go conjuration. Because the way conjuration and alteration work, if you want to power level them, just use bound weapons and oak flesh, stone flesh, whichever flesh. Because the more enemies that are around you, the more you level up your specific stat. I think I'm gonna use that against this next tower, I think it is. Yeah, the Valtime Towers. Yeah, I'm not gonna hurt you. You can run away anyway. Just to make me feel powerful. Hey, you. A toll road, you say? 200 gold if you want to use our road. No.
Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled.
Now wait. Lydia, do your thing. Yeah. Increase my alteration. Power level it. Oh, hey. Two healing potions. I'll take them. Then a chest with an easily avoidable trap. Now, that's not what I wanted to do. I may be in trouble now because that was my stagger. Holy shit, the Bandit Chief is already here. Lydia, where are you? I may need assistance. Why are you using a bow, Lydia? That's not going to help me right now. I'm just gonna make sure I have that. Oh wow. Just decided to jump at him, huh? And I leveled up. Awesome. Don't worry, Lydia. I'm coming. See how fast alteration and conjuration raise your level? It's insane. And now everyone's dead, so I'm free to loot everything. Everything. or nothing. Also, everyone. Can't forget to loot everyone. Because that's how us adventurers make our money. Potion. This guy fell off, didn't he? Yep, he is down there somewhere. Great. Well, let's get this chest. There's the sweet spot. Big chest, decent stuff in it. No, this is what I want. Increase in archery. Definitely gonna use that. Reverent Imperial bow, sure, why not? And let's level up. No, let's do stamina. Just because it's also useful. I'm gonna wait for alteration to level up once more. Then I can use stone flesh easier. And as you can probably tell by the names, stone flesh is better than oak flesh. Yeah, I looted you. Did I loot you? Yes. How about... Wow, you fell down. I did not loot you. Well, now I did. Yay me. Let's keep this train going!